squad on Fedora 40.
Welcome to Squad. Squad is a tactical first-person shooter featuring realistic combatants fighting in large-scale 100-player battles that take place all over the world. Take the fight to the enemy on land, by air, or at sea. Squad bridges the gap between arcade shooters and military simulations by combining the depth of challenge and strategy you get from military simulations while striving to be as accessible as an arcade shooter. Squad builds its primary focus around the combined efforts of the group instead of the individual. Players who stick together and fight as a squad are given the advantage, be it in survivability or firepower. While players who fight in isolation and don't work together are penalized. Within each squad on a team, each player fills a specific limited role, as it is common both in modern-day militaries and in many competitive video games. Whether you are your squad's leader, its automatic rifleman, or its medic, your squad mates will depend on the unique benefits your role brings to the squad. Squad comes equipped with a high-quality in-game voice chat system for talking to your squad mates, nearby players, and even to other squad leaders in order to make working together as easy as possible. At the highest level, the game is designed with authentic military combat in mind, to make you feel like a soldier taking part in a large conflict with real players. Complete with chaotic firefights and vehicle transportation carrying full squads around the battlefield. Players shape the front line by constructing forward operating bases used as spawn points for the team, and grouping up to place rally points as spawn points for their own squad. This means each round is a completely different experience, and how well each squad works together and strategizes will tip the balance of the match.
Interesting that it chose that.
Yeah. what you're made of. Get your ass to this obstacle course.
Yeah, I'm here.
And pick up the pace. Get over to that next obstacle. Double time.
Jump.
Open over the obstacle. Jump up to reach the top and pull yourself over. Looks like you need some help, so why don't you ask your fellow knucklehead over there to help you over this wall.
Oh, just assumed and jumped on.
Balance yourself on those beams and get to the other side. If you fall, you gotta start again. Come on, it's really not that hard. Get yourself on those beams and get over to the other side.
Do I have to jump or something? Yes, you do.
Come on, it's really not that hard. Get yourself on those beams and get over to the other side.
I have twice now.
Will get you used to what it's like to be under fire. You will be stressed, and this is a live fire exercise. Keep your head down and keep moving.
Contact!
Keep your head down and keep moving. How are you going to react when you're in this situation for real? Keep moving.
From the table.
Your next period of instruction will be about field dressings. The standard issue field dressing is critical for stopping all kinds of bleeding and trauma. Not only can you use it on yourself, but to also stabilize other wounds in the field, as you will see in the next station. Incapacitated man on the ground.
Thanks.
Welcome to my main base. There's a number of things you can do here, from weapons familiarization to learning about how you can communicate with your squad. Go around and take a look, and when you're done, head to the motor pool at the end of the base. This is an example of some of the ways you can be deployed in the field. A rally point is only for you and your squad, while the big bunker-looking structure is a hab. Habs are meant for your entire team and are found only on forward operating bases or FOBs. In both circumstances, you will need to rearm your weapons from any nearby sources before moving out. This is your standard issue rifle. It may come in different forms and attachment configurations, but it does what any good infantry weapon does best: suppress and kill the enemy. All riflemen and support roles carry this as their primary weapon. The best way for you to shoot is in single shots. Take a moment between each shot and make sure you're still on target. Automatic riflemen and machine gunners carry a machine gun like this to the field. Flying from a supported position, these weapons are highly effective at suppressing the enemy and can deliver the firepower of a team of riflemen. Designated marksmen are issued with a high caliber rifle designed to reach out and touch the enemy from further ranges than a standard issue rifle. Slow is smooth and smooth is fast. Take your time when it comes to these crucial shots. If you run out of ammo on your primary, your sidearm is your next best friend in emergency situations. Pistols are not designed to be effective at longer ranges, so don't try to get a fly at 100 meters. Alright, if you look over here, this little diorama represents the armor distribution on an M1A2 main battle tank.
That's
in order for an
cool.
anti-tank weapon to deal any damage, it needs to be able to penetrate the armor. Nope, all vehicles have various components that can take damage, the most common being the engine. There are other parts like wheels, tracks, turrets, and even ammunition stores that can take damage and affect the vehicle in different ways. Here are some of the light vehicles that you might encounter. Often they're either logistics trucks meant to carry supplies or civilian vehicles adapted for use. Listen up. Communication is critical to surviving in the battlefield. Local comms allow you to talk with friendlies within a radius around you. Very useful for on the map is divided up into grids. Each grid is designated by a letter and a number. If you want to be more specific, each grid is further divided into sectors as laid out on a number pad on a standard keyboard.
What is up here?
Need to pick up your rolls kit. Typically, you will automatically deploy into the battle with your loadout already equipped, but you can also change it while on the field from ammo crates such as these, or from vehicles if they have enough ammo on board.
Reset vehicle. Okay.
crap, I am absolutely amazed you possibly made it here. I guess there isn't just empty space in that grave of yours. Now get the supplies out the freaking truck now, let's go.
Your sixth. What a CG. Been a long day. Where am I meant to dig over here?
Keep it up! Remember, fire and maneuver! Fire and maneuver! Get some lead down range and give them a reason to keep their heads down! Once you get closer to the target building, you'll see another squad dressed up as the enemy. They will open fire if they see you, so make sure you take them down before they smoke your ass.
Oh no, I got hit. Oh, run away. Got him. Three is a grenade. Oops. Oh. I suck at throwing that.
Get into contact!
Oh, did I hit give up?
Holy crap, how do you manage to get your pants on in the morning?
What? I tried to jump and shoot. So I've got no more grenades. I thought I just picked up more grenades. Where is that I missed?
Taking down the enemy fob, one of their primary means of reinforcement. There are alternative means of taking down enemy fobs, such as a shovel, but explosives tend to be the most effective. Thinking about boots like you in charge of C4 is what keeps me up at night, but you somehow managed not to blow yourself up. So that's good, I guess. This concludes your infantry pre-deployment training. There are still many aspects of the battlefield that only experience can teach you, so learn from your buddies and trust your squad leaders. If you need more practice on a particular weapon system or vehicle, the Jensen's range facility is available at any time. Good luck out there, soldier.
Hey.
Okay.
I'm just going to sign this camera. Yep. Probably, yep. Just having a stroll around. Most people probably haven't finished work in my area, which is why there's only 16. What? Damn. Too good at that. Whoops. Whoops. I'll find out. I'll leave that there. I just wanted to show that multiplayer works. I'll figure out how to play this and then jam it. I'm gonna give up now. My team. No, I'm not gonna give up. But I'm gonna stop recording. That is squad on.